Secretary Rex Tillerson, with only hours remaining leading the State Department, said goodbye, warning of unresolved challenges in Syria and with China and Russia.
Russia must assess carefully as to how its actions are in the best interest of the Russian people and of the world more broadly. Continuing on their current trajectory is likely to lead to greater isolation on their part.
Tillerson disagreed with President Trump on several issues: Russia, Qatar, the Paris Climate Agreement, and rhetoric.
I don't believe anyone doubts the American people's values or the commitment of the American government or the government's agencies to advancing those values and defending those values.
And the president's values?
The president speaks for himself, Chris.
And primarily the Iran nuclear agreement. This morning, the president cited it as a reason for the change at state. And in August, Tillerson publicly acknowledged they disagreed on Iran.
He and I have differences of views on things like JCPOA and how we should use it. We have differences, but I think if we're not having those differences, I'm not sure I'm serving him.
Tillerson has lobbied the administration to remain in the Iran nuclear agreement. His State Department's been negotiating changes to Iran policy with European allies to keep the U.S. in the deal. Tillerson's nominated successor, CIA Director Mike Pompeo, is a longtime critic of the agreement.
The missile tests, the activity of the Shia militias in Iraq, their work alongside Lebanese Hezbollah in Syria and in Lebanon, their malign activity all around the world has dramatically increased since this deal was struck.
Speculation peaked this fall that the president would fire Tillerson. He stayed.
I'm not going anywhere.
And after months, aides at state assumed Tillerson would remain. Congressional aides say relations with Congress improved. He traveled more and even spent a little more time with the press.
Do you believe there are still people in the White House who don't want you to be Secretary of State?
I have no idea.
Secretary Tillerson closed here thanking his senior staff and those he worked with across the State Department and other departments, especially the military, the chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff, and the defense secretary. One name omitted from his list of thank yous, Brett, the president's.